Tapping. read. I was just like getting excited. I started to scream right then. I love to read and write. And I've tried writing books many years ago. They did not go well. But I love to read and write. So I would rather be in English than absolutely love that idea, because I don't know, it's like a great way to get to, I just ripped out like a big piece of hair. It's like a great way that I feel like get to know me. Like it's a part, like movies, music, what I watch, what I listen to are a big part of my life, you know? And so share with my friends, and so it's something I like. just are drinking some strange drink with these tapioca balls in it, and like it looks so mysterious and delicious, and I was always like, what is that? And with my obsession show Ramble that I was wearing. It came with a sign poster and a mug for the show. And I have that mug. And this is so complicated. And in the mug, I keep, okay, this is gonna sound crazy, I keep every single straw from every bubble